the workers for breakfast. Screw you, said Thomas.